Hello. Recently, I watched the exhibition of Takahata Isao for his original Japanese animation. He created the animation in the innovative way in an attempt to restore the vividness of the lines that previous animation had lost in the process of production. The Tale of Princess Kaguya is his representative work. His idea is similar to the world of ink painting like Sesshu in Japan. I can also feel the strength of the lines in this watercolor painting that Mr. Tashiro Toshio, a painter in Saga, sent me the other day. It inspired me a lot. The other day, I painted my hometown in watercolor. Today, referencing this picture, I would like to paint the scenery of my hometown classic with oil painting, with attention to the strengths of the lines. Thank you. How was it today? Thanks for watching. See you next week. Bye bye.